Come lay your hands on me. We don't have to talk, because talk is cheap. That's me and the vamp's hands. I would be dumb if I just blatantly ignored that. I was trying to be creative, though.